hey, we were going to make a cup of coffee again, but this will be a post-mortem of the last video. This is from the 1930s or 40s, this wide-mouth Pyrex vacuum coffee pot that we use at the shop works really good, but they're quite fragile. I broke it just now, getting ready to shoot this. But we do have another one, and hopefully we can get it chugging along, but it's pretty interesting. The pot at the bottom pressures up and pushes the water up into the grounds that are in here dry through this little filter. And then the temperature difference between the two, once this cools after you plug it off, once all the water is moved up to the top, sucks the water back through the grounds into the pot, and then you can enjoy it.
That's yeah, perfect cup of coffee.
Every time, except for they are a bit fragile.